So, Becca, how are you preparing for graduation? What are you looking forward to, and what are your next steps?
I'm looking forward to, obviously, graduating and just celebrating with family and friends that big accomplishment. I'm headed off to Iowa State next year, and I'm really excited to move on with the next step in my life and meet tons of new people.